Hi, sometimes while you are turning on your computer system, Windows 7 or Vista, you may receive the following error with black monitor. BOOTMGR is compressed. Press Ctrl Alt Delete to restart. Do you face this problem? How to solve it? Using the compress feature on the system drive can compress some of the files required to boot the Windows operation system. This could simply make your Windows computer not boot. If the problem is not hardware related, you can fix it with relative ease as long as you have Windows DVD handy. Set the BIOS to load from the CD drive. Save and exit from the BIOS. Insert the Windows 7 or Windows Vista installation disk drive. After then, start the computer. Press any key to boot from CD or DVD. Press Enter. Windows is loading file. The blue monitor appear. Select language, time and currency and other settings. Then click Next. Don't select Install, otherwise the local disk will be formatted. Select Repair your computer. System recovery option, searching for installation disk. Check Use recovery tool and select the operating system. You want to repair Windows 7. Sometimes you have more than one operating system on your computer. Click on Load Drivers. You will get this screen. Click OK. Now you will get an Explorer window. Click on Computer. Right click on Installation Drive, which would be the C drive in most cases. Select Properties. Uncheck on Compress this drive to save disk space and click Apply and click OK. Confirm attribute changes pop up. Make sure it says uncompress and ensure that apply changes to the drive C subfolder and the files is selected. Now click OK and wait for a few minutes until it uncompressed. Once it's done, reboot your computer normally and see if it loads. Don't press any key, otherwise it will boot from CD. The starting window appears. Thank you for watching Fauzi Academy.